वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट पेज नंबर 22। स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मेंशन द डेट एंड लेट स्टार्ट आवर वर्क। इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी हैव टू फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ पेयर्स। फर्स्ट पेयर इज 10, 12 एंड 22। The prime factors of 10 are 2 and 5, and the prime factors of 12 are 2, 2 and 3, and the prime factors of 22 are 2 and 11. Students, we match the same factors. 2 is common factor of 10, 12 and 22, and non-common factors of 10, 12 and 22 are 2, 5, 3 and 11. To find the LCM, we have to multiply common and non-common factors with each other, and the product is 660. So the LCM of 10, 12 and 22 is 660. Next question is 27, 36 and 45. First of all, we write the prime factors of 27, 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3, and the prime factors of 36 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3, and the prime factors of 45 are 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5. We match the common factors, and to find the LCM, we have to multiply common and non-common factors, and the LCM is 1620. It is the product of common and non-common factors. Question number 3 is 8, 20 and 32. We have to find the prime factors of 8, 20 and 32. Now, write the prime factors of 8, 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2, prime factors of 20, 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5, and the prime factors of 32 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2. Now students, we have to find the LCM. To find the LCM, we have to multiply common and non-common factors, and the LCM is 160. It is the product of these factors. Next question is 6, 9 and 15. The prime factors of 6 are 2 multiplied by 3, and the prime factors of 15 are 3 multiplied by 3, sorry 9, and the prime factors of 15 are 3 multiplied by 5. LCM is 90. 90 is the product of common and non-common factors. 3 is only one common factor of 6, 9 and 15. Question number 5 is 8, 12 and 24. Students, first of all, we have to find the prime factors of 8, and the prime factors of 8 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2, and the prime factors of 12 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. Prime factors of 20 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5. Now students, to find the LCM, we have to multiply common and non-common factors. Only 2 and 2 are the common factors of 8, 12 and 20. And the non-common factors are 2, 3 and 5. The product of common and non-common factors is 120. So the LCM of 8, 12 and 20, it is the 120. Okay students, today's lecture is complete. Allah Hafiz.